while riding on a train going west. I fell asleep for to take my rest. I dreamed a dream that made me sad concerning myself and the first few friends I had. With half damp eyes I stared into the room where my friends and I'd spend many an afternoon, where we long for nothing and we're satisfied talking about the world outside. By the old wooden stove our hats was hung, our words was told and our songs were sung. We thought we could sit forever in was a million to one. As easy it was to tell black from white, it was all that easy to tell wrong from right. And the choices were few, so the thought never hit shatter or split. I wish in vain we could sit simply in that room again. $1,000 at the drop of a hat, I'd give it all gladly if our lives